Hey you, have you tried Dota Clash yet? It has amazing games where you can win Dota 2 items, such as Pachinko and Roulette and Minesweeper, but the most popular and exciting game is Case Battles. They run a provably fair system, using cryptography to ensure fair results and making any tampering impossible. There's heaps of different deposit options and withdrawal options, including crypto and, of course, Dota skins. There's daily free cases and plenty of other ways that you can win, including daily races and tip rain. So what are you waiting for? Sign up now using promo code HEX for a 5% deposit boost, or you can click the link in the description.
We'll be right back. have the numbers advantage, and they take the fight to Gaming Gladiators no matter the cost. Gets a jump away. Force staff helps him out, but it's not far enough. There is nowhere you can go. The collapse in Yutoro cannot follow.
That is a very bold move. When your primal is dead, he's so much of your damage, so much of your burst damage. I mean, again, they're very close to bursting Yutoro, but the man knows his limits. Helmet to the top.
Oh, man. Combo!
Just as I cast the burst the hell out of him, he gets shot down.
Two Yules, we got Glimmers, we got D-Craps, Bomb's going in.
I mean, and sneaking it, you know, going in though, oh, Yagro.
Yeah, I mean, he gets the Wisdom Rune, but he's gonna pay for that. No, Time Walk! Gets away, Time Dilation, Chrono now, on to one, just to find that kill to pay. Yeah, I'll take that one and get out, why not?
All right, he's gaming, Pat likes that, he's here, fans of the building.
Yeah, that's what you need to do to get back in this game. But Necro is not necessarily the best bit to rotate these items. They're quick to want to play his own game. If anything, when you pick dominant matchups like the Huskar they mentioned, it's similar. You want to support rotating team, you can use it. Very slick sprout here by Nav. You will get him out of it.
Cannot be underestimated from how much of a distance he can jump in and grab someone. LGD, they're stepping out of the base here.
Bro. They can vision time.
And down to the jump, gets all on jump back straight away. And the defense with Rebby and Jar, the mind control. He's coming to the mouth, gonna take it all. And Shiro's going to the mouth, the Venomoth can be getting done for a second round. Shiro, Shiro's getting with the invention, Shiro jumps forward. He's going to jump back with the X Ray. Shiro is out of the game as well.
Huge catch, collapse.
You've got to be ready for this madness.
And he's got another one. He's at the ready.
Perfect layering of skills too. Gets the tower wave while they're skewered so they can't pop anything.
More bodies they can throw on the side of Team Spirit. Two buybacks not at the ready on the side of LGD.
They have a blast down on Shiro.
They do.
An extra wave sort of disrupt the initiating from Spirit.
I mean, do it.